Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Microsoft Teams keeps rolling out great features. This has to do with polling in a meeting. So I've already scheduled a meeting. You schedule your meeting first, then you go and create your questions. So here I go, I'm gonna edit this meeting. I'm going all the way from scratch in case you don't know how to do this. You add a tab. You can either type in polls or you can type in forms. The polling is done with Microsoft Forms. So if I type in forms, it would pull up forms. If I type in polls, it pulls up polls, but it really is polling through Microsoft Forms. I know, confusing, yes. Here we go. So you get here either way. Here's the new feature, polls with image. I'm gonna hit save. It opens up and now we have a polls tab at the top. So when I'm in my meeting then, I can launch these poll questions. It always starts off with these suggestions over here. You can close this. You can also go to my recent polls if you've created questions in the past. Easy way to add them to your new meeting. But I'm gonna do a new one here just to show you this feature. Let's go multiple choice. Let's say we're having a conference in Las Vegas and we kind of want to know, has anyone been to Las Vegas before? I'm gonna just do LV just to keep this easy. The answers are gonna be yes and no. Multiple selection, no, they can only pick one answer, but here you go right here. Add an image. I'm gonna pop over into my desktop. I've got an image already of Las Vegas. You can delete that image and put another one in right here. I'm just gonna hit save as draft. So now here is this question. So when I launch this in the meeting, people will see this question. They can vote yes or no, but they'll also see this image right here that they can click on and it actually makes it larger. Cool feature, adding images to your poll questions in Microsoft Teams. My Microsoft Teams online training class is available, coming up on 3 hours of material, and you get to hear me talk for 3 hours. What a deal. Have a great day. Feel free to subscribe. Thank you.